Dropping. And brass knuckles for the win. That's how it's done.